Welcome to my channel College Physics sgsir. This is my first video. Actually, I start this channel for my all B.Sc students, mainly physics honors students who are now in plus 3 second year, third year and want to crack M.Sc entrance examination. In this video, I discuss about various entrance examination in physics all over India in various university. And also I discuss about regular physics syllabus for M.Sc entrance. Okay, let's start. There are many university all over India and there are many entrance examination for M.Sc. I think that if one student will target IIT JAM entrance examination and cover whole syllabus properly, that will be easy for him to clear another M.Sc entrance examination. So IIT JAM examination, entrance examination, is one of the most vital examination for B.Sc honor student. If you clear IIT JAM entrance examination, then you can get a chance to complete your M.Sc from various IITs and NITs all over India. Okay, there are another examination called CHEST examination. CHEST means Joint Entrance Screening Test. If you clear CHEST, then you can complete integrated PhD from various ISAR. ISAR means Indian Institute of Science Research, and there are various ISAR: Bahrampur, Bhopal, Kolkata, Mohali, Pune, Tiruvananthapuram, Tirupati, etc. There are another examination called TIFR, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research Entrance Test. Here also you complete your integrated PhD. Integrated PhD means actually you can complete your M.Sc as well as PhD within 5 years. Normally M.Sc 2 years course you can, and PhD 5 years course. Integrated PhD you can complete within 5 years. Okay, next, BHU. BHU means Banaras Hindu University. That's also called PET examination, PG entrance test examination. Another examination, JNU, Jawaharlal Nehru University entrance test. There are another university called Calcutta University. I think Calcutta University is one of the best university in West Bengal, as well as there are another university, Utkal University, that also one of the best university in Orissa. There are some state university called Pondicherry State University, GGU, Guru Ghasidas University, that is also state university. There are some university in Orissa like Bahrampur University, Fakir Mohan University, Ramadevi University for Women's, etc. And also there are some university in West Bengal called Barasat University, Vidyasagar University, Kollani University, Sidhu Kanu, Birsa University, University of Burdwan, like that. All university take their own entrance examination and exam will be MCQ type. There are mainly 4 options and only 1 option is correct. There are also negative marks for each wrong answer. Entrance exam fees for general within 400 to 500. But for IIT JAM, it is in 1500 for general candidate. Now we discuss about M.Sc physics syllabus, M.Sc entrance physics syllabus. Okay, at first, actually, if we target some basic chapter like mechanics and wave, optics, heat and thermodynamics, statistical mechanics, electrostatics and magnetism, nuclear and atomic physics, mathematical physics, electronics, solid state physics, classical mechanics, quantum mechanics. That will be easy for someone to clear entrance examination. Suppose if we target some particular topics, suppose mathematical physics, in mathematical physics there are vast syllabus, you all know. But if we target some basic chapter like Fourier series, Fourier transform, Laplace transform, and basic differential equation, particular integral, complementary function, complex number, contour integration, that will be enough for MSc entrance in mathematical physics, I think. Then if we go through electronics, in electronics, if we read some basic electronics like diode, transistor, in diode transistor, if we see some basic problem in diode and transistor, and also if we complete some basic problem in transistor amplifier, transistor as an oscillator, and its theory, like oscillator, there are three types of oscillator mainly, Colpitt oscillator, Hartley oscillator, like that. Then that portion, I think it will be, and also another thing, OPAM, operational amplifier, one of the most vital topics for MSc entrance examination. That topics for analog electronics. But in digital electronics, if we notice, then there are number system, binary, decimal, octal, hexadecimal, and their conversion, and also basic logic gate, FET, flip-flop, resistor, counter. That will be enough for MSc entrance in electronics. And now if we see in quantum mechanics, there are some basic quantum mechanics like Schrodinger equation, operators problem, and expectation value calculation. That is one of the vital topics in quantum mechanics. I think in every entrance examination you can get one expectation value calculation problem. In classical mechanics, you can read degrees of freedom, constraint, Lagrangian and Hamiltonian equation, and small oscillation. That will be enough for classical mechanics. In solid state physics, you can read only lattice vibration, crystal structure, XRD, Bolch theory, and its problem, Einstein theory and its problem, like that. In atomic physics, you can read Compton effect, photoelectric effect, hydrogen spectrum, and in nuclear physics, nuclear mass, binding energy, packing fraction, binding energy calculation, and its problem, nuclear fission. And magic number and cell model. Cell model is another important topics for MSc entrance examination. Using cell model, you can calculate spin and parity. You can also get one spin and parity problem in MSc entrance examination. In electrostatics, you can read Gauss's theorem, electric flux problem, electric image problem. Also, you can read Kirchhoff's law problem, and also Thevenin's and Norton's theorem problem. that also one of the vital topics, important topics in MSc entrance examination. And in magnetism, one can read Bias-Appert's law, Ampere's law and its problem, electromagnetic theory and electromagnetic spectrum, where different type of rays like gamma ray, cosmic ray, visible ray and its frequency, wavelength and range between them, that I think that will be vital for MSc entrance. Scattering also one of the most important part, where we can get small some conceptual question, that will be better if you read that portion also. In optics, you can read, suppose geometrical optics, you can read eyepiece and prism problem. And also in wave optics, you read interference, mainly Young's double slit experiment, Newton's ring, biprism and its problem, and also diffraction, and diffraction mainly single slit, double slit you can read, just see. Then grating problem, and also you must see polarization. That will be most vital part in MSc entrance examination. I think that will be main syllabus for MSc entrance examination, and I cover that all syllabus bit by bit and give you some basic questions in previous year, mainly previous year question and its solution next lecture. I think it will be very easy for you, all my student, and if you regularly follow my channel, I think it will be very easy for you to crack MSc entrance examination. At the end, please like this video and subscribe this channel if you want more and more video like that, and also share with your friends.